find it to be much more effective due to the width of it than the Theracane. Reset it back to almost horizontal. That arm will touch down to the ground, or if you need to put a yoga block underneath it, then you just kind of peel it off the bone. Moving the top of the club bell towards the ceiling. Nice, really good breathing. Okay, this time let's add external rotation of that left leg. So reset the club bell so your arm's rested back on the floor. And then as you start bringing it towards the ceiling, you're gonna slowly externally rotate your leg at the same rate. And then make sure you're just directing this way in this direction. Did you feel that more? Okay, and then reset the leg and the club bell all the way to the right. If you want, you can scooch the club bell down just a little bit more. Showing that being peeled off the bone. And you're not pushing the weight into you. You're just kind of holding it there, letting the weight do the work. And then just directing the club bell from horizontal to vertical. Let's go and add that external rotation this time. Let's try to move everything at the same rate. Make sure you are giving a little bit of a heel drag on that right side to keep the pelvis neutral, creating that counter tension so you can get more or release of that iliacus off of the bone. So once you get that leg fully externally rotated and that club bell is nearly vertical, you simply can just now direct the movement of the club bell to go this way and that way to slowly move just up and down the ridge of that bone and just peeling it in a different direction. All right, go ahead and start. Make sure you maintain a little bit of counter tension from that right leg. A little bit of a heel drag. Let that left leg just completely relax. Adduct your right knee just a bit. Like bring it in towards the center line of your body and then drag the heel. Okay, cool. And then stay there and then just move